Hi guys, great to meet you. We're here at LDI 2018. My name's Steve Warren from Avolites, and I'm here with Ruben. Ruben has been doing some amazing stuff integrating black tracks and notch with our AI media servers. We're showing here the Q3. So if we find our sensor, so who's got the magic sensor? Here we go. Let me pass you over to Ruben. We're going to explain what's going on here.
Hey guys, Ruben Lane here with Group One. So what we're seeing here is a full black tracks and notch integration happening inside of one of our AI media servers. Basically, we're grabbing positional data from black tracks and then interacting with an active notch block, which is being rendered live. So you can see how everything is changing in real time without any need for pre-rendering and processing. Another feature that you can see here is if you follow the pixels on the content, we're basically showcasing the latest version of Synergy, where basically you can use all your video content as a pixel map effect live on all your lights without having to spend countless hours pixel mapping and arranging very tedious operations on the console.
Absolutely. So this is part of what we're showing here. As I say, that was video, that was integration of some special features running integrated with AI. Now, we've also got something we're very proud of here. We won the Plaza Award a few months ago for Avolites Synergy. And what Synergy is all about, people are saying, hey, what is this Synergy? Well, Avolites have two significant products. We have the Titan lighting control software, and we have the AI media servers. Avolites have developed Synergy, which is the protocol that brings the two together, allowing the lights and video to work, as you'd guess it, in a truly synergetic way. What we see here, if we look at the screen closely, we can see that the video is driving the lights. That would be impossible to program. There have been ways in the past you would be able to emulate this with Luminec boxes, merging channels together, hugely complicated. And what we've done is simplify the whole thing into an elegant solution where we're able to drive lights and video as one cohesive, coherent picture. We can also bring the video stream straight into the lighting software. You see here that we have video streaming into our lighting interface. So normally we'd be, you know, you'd be looking at palettes, groups, positions, colors, just like you did before in a lighting console. Or, as you say, when you go into the media preview, you're now looking at the active layers. So all of this enabled by AI, Titan, and Synergy that pulls it all together. So those are the highlights. Of course, we've got all the different products we've had in the past, and we love showing people. But please, we'd encourage you to go to avolites.com or email us, you know, steve@avolites.com, and I'd be glad to pass you to the right people, and we'll tell you more about it. Thank you very much. Have a great LDI. Bye.